Okay, we have a quick analysis on the wasp nest that's going underneath this tree here. And I need to make support for my sleeve. Well, this is the start reading 48.4. Have a look here. For 2017 season, the wasp count starts at 6001. And small modifications done. DC line not energized yet to the wasp jail. It's been installed on top of the sleeve. It's performed quite nice last year. There are not that many wasps at the moment, but I'll need to pop. I have just the urge to pop some. Let's see what happens. Energize camera and activate the DC. Let's see if we get some fun. Bloody wind. Perfect, nice. No mercy for you buggers. The concept works extremely well on places like this. Vertical bars have the advantage that when the wasp wings are out, they're just gonna go through the body. The wind is not stirring all the audio much. Oh yeah, action. Oh nice, I love it. Seal the cylinder at the back a bit better, but for now we just enjoy this as we go. Oh, perfect. So nice. So nice. Excellent. Look at this, split in half. Good spacing is actually perfect for this device. I need to seal the sleeve a bit better at the rear. There's still the odd wasp can slip through the side there, so that's not good. Yeah, you can see probably the odd ones disappear there. And you put tonight put a bit of an ribbon with sand and stuff around it. Close that one up. At least I've got a few fatalities, so it's a good sign for now. A couple of dead bodies there on the bars. And that one is really pleasing to see, that piece blown apart. Perfect. Not sure. Nearly there. Bastard.
Nice.
It was just trying to start his engine, but it doesn't work. He lost his wings. Them off a bit. They're not enough wasp yet. It's too flipping crap summer at the moment. The weather is not that extremely good. It's warm but not warm enough. About 22 degrees Celsius. A lot of wind. I'm cutting this video short anyway. But at least we started the process, which is good. Maybe pop one more. I think I'll leave it for now. The counter is 6018, so we killed 17 wasps. And if we look again on our overview here, our cell is there. And the consumption, we'll check as well, I'll stand by. It's consumed about 30 watt hours, which equals to nearly 2 watt hour per wasp. It's more the standby current of all the devices drawing power. And actually for the zapping.